number of governors, DeSantis and others,
to have Regeneron as the
for COVID. It's not, right? Vaccines are better. But losing the ability to give these monoclonal antibodies to high-risk patients is a huge blow to those of us that are trying to keep high-risk patients out of the emergency department and the hospital. I'm hopeful that Paxlovid will fill that gap, but time will tell.
And we know the administration is hoping to boost supplies of the antibodies as well. Dr. Megan Randi, always good to have you on.
Thank you.
Breaking news next. A top Trump ally in Congress asked to talk to the January 6th committee. So how will Congressman Jim Jordan respond? Plus, will the Omicron surge be short-lived? There are encouraging clues from South Africa where it first struck. That's just ahead.
Michael Smirkanish here, and like a lot of people, I'm in a book club, and now I want to bring you into the room with my favorite authors on my podcast. Books by rock stars and comedies, books about polite society and about shady backroom deals. This podcast will bring you an eclectic mix of authors and topics, because that's what interests me. Book Club with Michael Smirkanish is now in session, and now on the SXM app. Free for most subscribers, download it today, and tap podcasts.
You know that old dilemma. If a tree falls in the forest, well, if someone contacts your business and no one's there to greet them, did it really happen?
Hello?
Hello?
Who's that?
Who's that?
This is James. I just had a question.
This is James. I just had a question.
Okay, I get it. It's an echo.
Wow,
Mom, you don't have to mock me. I'm so alone out here.
But you're not alone with Ruby. We're the team of remote receptionists and chat specialists who are always on, 24/7. We answer all your calls and chats live from right here in the U.S. We take messages and transfer calls, just like an in-house receptionist, only better. Experience Ruby for yourself. Visit ruby.com. Or better yet, call us, 866-GET-RUBY.
I love my family. They're funny, sweet, smart, even smell nice. But I hate holiday shopping to them. But ho, 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 not anymore. Because I discovered the perfect holiday gift for my entire family. It's Skechers. Skechers have affordable, comfortable shoes that will make checking off your gift list easy as pumpkin pie. The kids go crazy for them. They have shoes that light up and sparkle, shoes that slip on and off, shoes that look cool. Forget about toys this year. Skechers are just as fun and no assembly required. And they're not just for kids. Adults love them, too. They've got cozy slippers, comfy winter boots, sneakers for walking, running, outdoors, exercise, and all sorts of work footwear. Or if you're lucky enough to play golf,